spilled all over me. Lovers spit left.
Happy Friday, EUCHS. I'm Alyssa.
And I'm Olivia.
Week of Respect continues, and today is Give Peace a Chance. Hopefully you all saw our show yesterday and dressed in your tie-dye.
Okay, let's see what announcements we're bringing your way.
The Unified Club is looking for mentors. Join this after-school club that promotes unity within our Clifton community by bringing together students with and without disabilities. The Unified Club will meet mostly on Wednesdays after school until 3 p.m. Students will enjoy different clubs and sports within the CHS community, along with some games and events with Unified Clubs from other schools. Please see Ms. Shumley or Ms. Vayner in S206 for more information.
Boys basketball have a mandatory meeting for everyone interested in trying out for the boys basketball team on Tuesday, October 10th at 205 in K3. All interested in trying out must attend.
The Yoga and Mindfulness Club will have its first meeting on Thursday, October 12th in A4, the dance room from 2:15 to 3 p.m. Make sure to wear comfortable clothes that you can move and stretch in. Sweats and a t-shirt work. No experience is necessary. So if you ever wanted to try yoga and learn how to do the poses, build your flexibility and strength, as well as relieve some stress, come on by.
As you may know, yoga is a great supplement to athletic conditioning and weight training. So athletes looking to build flexibility and strength are welcome too. Be changed and ready to begin promptly at 2:15. Join the Gold Classroom with the code on the screen. You may email Ms. Poggi at lpoggi@cliftonschools.net.
For those students interested in pursuing a career in any health profession, you can join the Future Health Professionals Club. It is an international career and technical student organization endorsed by the U.S. Department of Education. The first meeting is today from 2 to 2:30 p.m., and meetings will continue in the clinic the first Thursday of each month. You will learn a variety of health-related skills, starting with CPR. If you are interested, please visit the Google Classroom using the code below.
Seniors, order your Class of 2024 yearbook now. Two ways to order is online at Yearbook Forever. If you order online, you can get your name stamped along with other offers. Or you could order in the main office. The cost is $90 cash only. The yearbooks will be delivered in June.
In addition, on Wednesday, October 11th, the Yearbook Senior Survey will be available for you to fill out in the Class of 2024 Google Classroom. Included in the survey, you will have the opportunity to write your senior quote to be put in the yearbook. You will only have access to the survey until Friday, October 13th at 2 p.m.
College admission representatives from New Jersey Institute of Technology will be visiting CHS today during lunch periods. Meeting with these college reps is a great way for you to get all your questions answered about admission requirements and the application process, financial aid, and the EOF program, and so much more. Continue to watch the morning show to see what colleges will be visiting each day.
The National Honor Society recognizes students' commitment to scholarship, character, service, and leadership. Students who meet the requirements in these four areas are invited to join the National Honor Society in their junior or senior years. More detailed information is in the Google Classroom. Use the code below.
Join the GSA this year. The Alliance will meet on Wednesdays after school in S207. Their first meeting will be October 18th. Join the Google Classroom code below.
If you are interested in joining Heroes and Cool Kids this year, both new and returning members must fill out an application. Applications can be found in East Wing Guidance in S206. See Ms. Lopez in East Guidance or Ms. Orlando in S206 with any questions.
Math League holds 6 math contests throughout the school year. Each contest is an individual test that is scored and entered into the statewide competition. All levels of math are encouraged. Math League will have their first contest on Tuesday, October 17th, right after school in E211. Email Ms. Lopez with any questions.
And now here's Ian with our sports update.
And now here's sports with Ian Cosgrove.
What's up, CHS? I'm Ian Cosgrove, and let's talk some sports. Boys basketball will be having a mandatory meeting. For anyone interested in trying out for the boys basketball team, please go to K3 on October 10th at 2:05 p.m. All interested in trying out must attend. And come out for the Mustang bowling team. Their second Google Meet is on October 19th at 12:30. Physicals are due by November 3rd. Tryouts are on Monday, November 20th, and on Tuesday, November 21st. The bowling team is open to all boys and girls grades 9 through 12, trying out for JV and varsity. Join the meet shown in the flyer on the screen. Okay, now let's talk some scores. Girls tennis won their match against Richfield 4-1 on Tuesday. Anais Jenkins, their first single player, won the Passaic County Tournament for a third year in a row. The rest of the girls did a great job and made it to the quarterfinals. The next two matches are today against North Bergen and away versus Passaic at 4:30. Girls soccer has a game today away at 4 versus Pequannock. Their next game is on Saturday, home at 2 versus PCTI in the Passaic County Tournament. And finally, girls volleyball plays Indian Hills today at 4:15. Their next game is next week on Monday versus PCTI away at 4. Well, that's all I have for you today, CHS. I'll be back with more sports tomorrow.
Thanks, Ian. Well, that's all we have on the teleprompter, CHS.
Have a National World Teachers Day.
It drives you crazy getting old. We can talk it so good. We can make it so divine. We can talk it good, how you wish it would be all the time. The drink you spill out.